It is important for us that Chinese investors have appreciated the new opportunities of doing business in the Far East. Chinese partners have been involved in 23 projects in territories of priority development and free ports in the region, with a total investment of $3 billion.